There are no reruns for this heat, so we are now heading into the final stretch here. And Velasquez unfortunately goes off course in his final run.